I hope it at least took your mind off the